Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel Me Buddhist Pursuit. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to our channel and don't forget to press on the bell icon for more updates from our channel. Today I'm going to do a science experiment. Come on, let's watch the video. First, I broke the chalk into two halves. Crush one piece of chalk. Now it changes into powder. Add some water to it and mix the powder to make a paste. Now roll it in the shape of a chalk. Now allow it to dry for some time. After few hours, our chalk is ready to write. In this activity, no new substance is formed and it can be reversed. It is a temporary change. So it is also called as a physical change. Cut the piece of paper into 4 squares as shown. Now further cut one of the square pieces into 4 equal square pieces. Now we can't get back the original paper from the cut pieces. Hence, it is a irreversible change. In this activity, no new substance is formed. Hence, it is called as a physical change.
Thanks for watching our video. We'll be back with more and more videos. Till then, bye.